डियर स्कॉलर्स, वी हैव बीन लर्निंग अ लेसन चेजिंग द सी मॉन्स्टर दैट इज द सबमरीन. सो थ्रू द प्रीवियस टू वीडियोज वी केम टू नो दैट द क्रू दैट इज ऑफ प्रोफेसर एरोनॉक्स, कमांडर फेरागट, नेड लैंड एंड अदर देयर कंपेनियंस वेयर गिविंग फाइट with the sea animal or the sea monster that was the submarine actually. It was night when the event of war or battle began. They were waiting for the daytime, but as the day began they again became disappointed. Then they started chasing the submarine, but they couldn't do so because the submarine was speeding. At last, commander announced the price of $500 to the man who can pierce that infernal beast. Let us see what happened in the further part of the story or the event. So let us begin this with the paragraph, calm of eye, cool of features. Calm of eye, cool of feature, an old gray bearded gunner, I can see him to his day. I can see him to this day, approached the cannon, put it in position, and took aim for a good while. There was a mighty explosion mingled with cheers from the crew. So that gunner shoot the cannon, and when they saw a mighty explosion blast, all of them were making cheers. They were happy seeing that explosion. The shell reached its target. It hit the animal, but bounced off its rounded surface and vanished into the sea 2 miles out. So it was the explosion of the shell which hit that animal or the submarine, and due to rounded surface it bounced off and vanished into the sea 2 miles out. Oh drat. So it is the expression of disappointment, said the old gunner in his anger. That monster must be covered with 6-inch armor plate. So it is the information about submarine. That submarine had the armor plate covering of 6-inch armor plate. The hunt was on again. Hour after hour went by without the animal showing the least sign of weariness. Weariness, that is tiredness. The animal, the submarine, was not there to get tired. However, it must be said that we too struggle on tirelessly. So the battle or the war was on and on. At 10:50 in the evening, that electric light reappeared 3 miles away from the frigate, from the ship, that is the Abraham Lincoln, just as clear and intense as the night before. So again the next night began and they could see the light, electric light again. The monster seemed motionless. Its speed was nowhere to be seen. It was looking calm. Was it asleep? Perhaps weary from its work day, just riding with the waves. This was our chance and Commander Farragut decided to take full advantage of it. He gave his orders. So, as he was commander, he gave order, seeing the monster motionless. What is further? The frigate approached. Approach means went near. The frigate approached or went near without making a sound, stopped two cable length from the animal. A profound silence reigned over the deck. And we were not 100 feet from the blazing core of light, whose glow grew stronger and dazzled the eyes. So when they were at the distance of 100 feet, they saw the blazing core of light, and the glow or that shining of the light was growing stronger. It grew stronger and dazzled the eyes. Dazzled, made blind. So all of them were unable to see due to the bright light of that sea monster or submarine. So it is the picture of that bright light, dazzling bright light you can see in this picture. Let us see the further. Just then, the leaning over the forecastle railing, I saw Ned Land below me, brandishing his dreadful harpoon. Barely 20 feet separated him from the motionless animal. Ned Land was ready with his weapon, that is harpoon. All at once, his arm shot forward and the harpoon was launched. I heard the weapon make a ringing sound as if it had hit some hard substance. So here also, it was considered that using the spear, they could hunt, they could kill that sea animal. That is, it may be considered as the whale in the sea. But as it had a covering of armor plate, the harpoon just made ringing sound on it, and it also went in waste. The electric light suddenly went out, and two enormous water spouts crashed onto the deck of the frigate, racing like a torrent from one end of the ship to the other, toppling crewmen, breaking spare masts and yardarms from their lashing. So later on, something happened over there, and due to this, the frigate or the ship, that is Abraham Lincoln, also toggling. It had also lost its balance. The crewmen, they were also toppling with the waves created in water. Everyone was disturbed at that moment. What was the reason for that? It is here. A hideous collision occurred, and thrown over the rail with no time to catch hold of it, I was hurled into the sea. So definitely it was another blast to that submarine, another collision or the blast to the submarine, and due to that blast, waves were created there. And as the frigate was on 100 feet of distance, with the waves created in the sea, it was toppling, just lost its balance. And due to that sudden movement, all the people in the ship or that crew, they too toppled. So the speaker, what he said in the end, I was hurled into the sea. Hurled means thrown. So he was thrown into the sea due to the toppling of the frigate. So this is all about the lesson Chasing the Sea Monster. It is one of the events adopted from the novel 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea. The novel is written by Jules Verne. So I hope you all will understand the given explanation. So this is all about the lesson Chasing the Sea Monster. Remember, here the submarine which is called or considered as sea monster, that is horrible imaginary creature in the sea. At first they thought of the whale.